Now, in this video, we're going to focus now on the second wealth building principle. And listen carefully, because this second wealth building principle may have a bigger impact for those of you wanting or needing an additional monthly income. Now, this second wealth building principle is referred to as leverage. So we've talked about compounding. Now we're going to talk about the second principle of leverage. This is built out of the B quadrant, the business system owner quadrant. I want to show you a quote from J. Paul Getty, who at one time was the wealthiest man in the world. This quote really helps you understand how you need to start thinking and what you need to do to generate significant residual income with leverage. Listen carefully. He said, "I'd rather have 1% of the effort of 100 people than 100% of my own effort." What's he talking about? He's talking about leveraging a network of people with the business system. A business system allows you to leverage other people's efforts instead of just your own. This allows you to generate consistent cash flow without having to continue trading your time in order to generate that income. Now, what we're talking about again is residual income that comes in month after month. So how does a business system allow you to leverage other people's efforts? Through what's called a distribution network. I'm going to explain what that is. A business system allows you to build a distribution network, which gives you walkaway income because you're leveraging the efforts of other people, a network of people, rather than just relying on your own efforts as you would do on the left side of the quadrant, where you can never create wealth as an employee or self-employed person. I'm going to explain this so you understand it. Now, here's something that Robert Kiyosaki said that really brings this into focus. Listen carefully. He said, "The rich build networks. Everyone else just looks for work." So what's a distribution network? Good question. A distribution network is a group of people working together to distribute products and services. You're already participating in distribution networks every day as an employee or a self-employed person trading time for money, or as a customer. For example, if you're retired or you work for the government, you're participating in a distribution network as a customer. Our system allows you to participate in a distribution network as a business system owner, where you generate residual walkaway income. Now, there's three different ways to create a distribution network and to create that walkaway income. You could create your own company, you could buy a franchise, or you could get started in network marketing. The first two are out of reach for most people. We're going to talk about why. The third is within reach of everybody, but we're going to talk about why not everybody succeeds and how we help you succeed in the network marketing model. Let's first talk about creating a distribution network with your own company so you really understand this. Now, let's use the example of Amazon and Jeff Bezos, who started Amazon. It took several hundred thousand dollars. He had to borrow from friends and family, and it took many, many, many years with no return for him to build this distribution network. But he did eventually become extraordinarily successful. So we want to use this as an example. Millions of people have created walkaway residual income building their own company, but it's extremely challenging. But here's what it looks like. There's the CEO at the top of this hierarchical structure. Under the CEO is the president and COO. Under them are more people working in this network, upper management. And finance department, legal department, human resources, marketing, public affairs, there could be many other departments as well. Underneath upper management are more employees. We call them middle management. Underneath middle management are even more employees working in this network to distribute a product or service. We call them lower management. At the bottom are the customers, the people at the end of the chain who purchase the product or service in the distribution network. In the example we were using with Amazon, the customers, of course, at the bottom of the distribution network are purchasing books. And of course, nowadays, because Amazon's expanded, there's much more they're distributing through their network. So this is a standard example of how you can build a distribution network and what the structure looks like if you're building your own company. The challenge, it takes an incredible amount of time, energy, and resources. While a lot of people have successfully done it, it's out of reach of most people because of the challenge that it has. Now, then you could become a franchise owner. This is your second option. It's also a hierarchical structure. At the top, you have the franchisor who creates the system. And in fact, this franchisor actually looks like that last picture we just saw. There's a corporate structure there. They create the system. Let's say it's a McDonald's franchise, since most of us know McDonald's. The franchisor, in this case, the McDonald's franchise, is sold to a franchisee. But to buy a successful distribution network in the form of a franchise costs well over $1 million in most cases. A McDonald's, well over $1 million. Then you need more money to hire employees and management so that you can then walk away and have that residual income. Of course, at the bottom of the hierarchical chain are customers who purchase the products, in this case with McDonald's, hamburgers and French fries, etc. But you're familiar with this. The challenge is most of us do not have, when starting out, the money to buy a franchise. So what is the option available to everybody? Network marketing. The challenge is most people aren't able to make it work. Why? Because it's such a low bar to get started. Most people don't apply themselves to know what to look for in an opportunity and don't know how to make it work for them. We're going to show you how to do that. Pay close attention. At the top of this hierarchical structure, it's similar to a franchise. You've got the company that's created the product or service and that has the customer support and the other support in place. Then there's you, who has the opportunity to build a distribution network. The circles represent customers who purchase the product or service. The other squares represent others who want to build a business. And when they get customers, you get paid on that because they're in your distribution network, very similar to the other two models. The advantage here is it's much easier to get started. The disadvantage is because it's so easy to get started, most people don't know what the heck they're doing. But let's be really clear. Network marketing is by far the fairest and simplest way to build your own distribution network and get leverage through the B quadrant, the business system quadrant, to generate walkaway residual income. There's no question about it. It has the lowest startup costs, almost nothing in comparison to the other two options, and you have the greatest level of support. But you must have a compelling value proposition. And most people simply don't know what they're looking for because it's such a low bar to get started. Most people just aren't educated or informed and don't take the time to be. One of the things that you need is a compelling value proposition, meaning the company that you're partnering with better have something very compelling, and you have to be able to determine what's compelling and what isn't. The second challenge, you must have a system that allows you to grow, that allows you to attract customers and business partners. Without a system, you're stuck. So that's the challenge we allow you to overcome. We're gonna show you a system that allows you to build a distribution network with a company that has a very compelling value proposition, as you'll come to learn in the next video, and that has a vision that empowers everyday people, where you're able to create financial freedom because you're no longer trading time for money. In the next video, we're going to introduce you to Unify, which is the company we've partnered with to make this all possible. Continue on to the next video.